am a fierce woman, and I strive daily to get wiser, better, and stronger. My name is Pamela Landers, and I am 37 years young, and I am an educator. I educate adults on buying homes. I am a real estate consultant, and I also educate kids. So I love the youth, and I love empowering the youth. Some of my accomplishments, well, some things that I can be proud of is actually seeing kids excel and actually seeing those new homeowners and the smile on their face at the closing table. What I love most about living in New Orleans is the diversity. I mean, we have so many different things and we have a lot of things going on that most cities don't have. We're fun, we're live, we're vibrant. I just love my city. All the advice that I would give to these young ladies growing up in today's time is to never ever give up. Never ever give up. One of the quotes that I do live by, seed, time, and harvest. You know, a lot of us forget about the time part, but we have to know we put the work in and we have to allow the time to go by before we see the harvest. So don't give up. I am a part of American history.